offensive attackers. Damn, they ain't got no, they don't even got no defenders right now. I feel like no one wants to play defender, like I never do, but still, nobody doesn't want to play defender. That's a fact. Nobody likes playing defender. I mean, I like playing defender because I like the options that they have, but everybody's so busy trying to be the star of the show and want to be the attacker, the one doing all the damage, they don't take in consideration the other roles that they have in this game. They just want to be all offense. They don't. Attacker is like the simplest role, and they don't even do that right. How the fuck this dude is that goddamn? Where's the team at? Who's our jungler? But it'd be the little stuff like this that be kind of getting me. People don't know how to, they don't know how to do nothing else. Like, go to the damn jungle and level up. Like, it'd be like the little inexperienced things that make a big difference. And they not even trying to do that. Trying to run. I can't even get getting no damn where. Team super underleveled. Nobody's trying to do the right thing. Everybody wants to be an attacker. Jungle not jungling. What else is new? I could have used my Unite move right there, but it wouldn't have made no difference. So. Per usual, nobody's paying attention. Might as well go ahead and get my levels up while I can. Look at this shit. Attack the goddamn. Like, why are they trying to fight them? Get the damn objective. Let me be the damn defender. Everybody wanted to be the fucking attacker. All of a sudden, everybody want to go to defense. Now look at this. A team full of fucking squishies. Thank you. That's y'all cue. Y'all better get this goddamn thing. I swear. And they running. Low key, I guess is a good idea because we need the scores. But get this damn thing. Thank you. Come up there with me. What the fuck? Damn mid lane. We won that by a fucking miracle. It was so much stupid stuff our team did. I'm just happy we got the damn win. I'm not gonna lie, I'm surprised we even got the dub. I'm genuinely shocked.